You are looking at the Hollywood sign from the Hollywood and Highland complex here in Hollywood. Also, what you're looking at here, something really cool here in Hollywood. This is a reproduction, a full-scale reproduction from a portion of a set from D.W. Griffith's 1916 silent film movie, Intolerance, from the Babylon scene. Believe it or not, these are full-scale replicas. There were six of these elephants and two of these archways as the set, along with 3,000 plus extras for the movie Intolerance. The movie, in today's scale, would cost about $24.5 million to make. If you're ever in Hollywood, you come to the Hollywood and Highland complex, come out here to the courtyard. You can walk up to one of three bridges to check out the Hollywood sign, and then turn around and look up at the full-scale elephant replicas from the movie Intolerance. Welcome to Hollywood.